Nitro.
He's got beef with that kid.
Huh?
He's got beef with that little kid now.
Walk?
I'm kidding.
I think part of it with him is he almost stares really intensely, normally. So then you think, oh, he's being kind of defensive. But I do think part of it is just the way he stares at dogs and people.
Yes, just as...
There is a little bit of that too. I think it is that, do you remember Duke, the Doberman?
Mm-hmm.
Like how he'd look at you and you're like, oh my gosh, he's about to bite.
Yeah.
And he's just looking.
And he was so sweet.
Yeah, so I think that is part of it. I mean, he has bit people, though. Duke has.
Oh.
So he's not just sweet, but. No.
All right, I'll distance myself.
Yeah, just stay there. I'll be good here.
Okay. Just like that.
Walk.
Oh, I'm sorry. Free. Walk. Come on. Good girl.
Sit.
He's like, I don't know what's come around this corner, though.
Sit.
Oh, good girl. Whoa.
No. Sit. Come on. Good boy. Stay.